Than a day after he was ordered to be released, a Modesto landlord whose murder conviction was overturned is now out of prison. He had served 16 years. KCRA3's Janet O is live for us in Modesto right now and was there as George Souliotes walked out a free man. Janet.
Yeah, Gulfson, a long legal process came to an end yesterday, and today George Souliotes walked through those doors after accepting a plea deal that set him free.
Yeah. Oh, God.
72-year-old George Souliotes is now a free man. With tears in his eyes, he hugged his family who had been waiting for his court-ordered release since yesterday.
I see the sun. Isn't it beautiful?
It's surreal. I mean, we never thought it would happen.
In 2000, a jury convicted Souliotes on 3 counts of murder and arson for the deaths of his tenants that included a mom and her 2 children. They died in a fire, and authorities accused Souliotes of intentionally setting it. He was also accused of having non-working smoke alarms. Last year, a federal judge said Souliotes is innocent, saying that the evidence was faulty. In April, a federal judge overturned the conviction. Jim McBreeny was part of the pro bono legal team who worked on the case. In the plea deal, Souliotes pled no contest to 3 counts of involuntary manslaughter based on failure to maintain smoke alarms in his rental home.
This has been a very long fight. George has been away from his family far too long, but today is without a doubt the happiest and the proudest day of my life.
I knew he was not guilty. He was never an arsonist and he was never a murderer.
Souliotes' sister said she never gave up hope, and after 16 years, she says it's time they start rebuilding their lives together. The Stanislaus County District Attorney's Office told us they believe Souliotes is guilty of arson and he should have served life in prison. Now, we tried to also get in touch with the victim's widower. Our attempts were unsuccessful, but he was quoted in the newspaper as saying, "I know he did it." Reporting live in Modesto, Janet O, KCRA 3 Reports.
All right, Janet, thanks.